You know, it's often said that the church is quite small in Europe, and that's true. The evangelical church, typically less than 1% in most countries. And yet, even in those small numbers, we see God at work through so many young people across Europe. And there are many stories that stand out. And one in particular, as I think about how the ministry of history makers and therefore the acceleration of the gospel has spread across Europe. We had some training in Finland a few years ago, and there were not many participants who had signed up. And when I was there, I was thinking, oh, I wish there were more participants. And at one break time, the Finnish leader said to me, you need to meet this participant and hear their story. And it was a participant who had come from Latvia. And I said, tell me your story. And they said, well, some time ago, 3 years before, they'd had a dream. And in that dream, God told them that something was coming to Latvia that would ignite young people for the gospel. And in the dream, God told that person, that young leader, that this thing that was coming was called History Makers. And so when she had an invite to History Makers just 10 days before, she knew this is what God was talking about and I need to be there. And she shared that with me full of excitement. And from that training, we have seen History Makers training across Latvia, in fact, in other Baltic states as well, as a direct result. So we know that the Lord is at work. We are seeing gospel impact across Europe, and we believe there's more to come. So thank you for praying and be encouraged. The Lord is at work, as his word says in Ephesians 3, verse 20, to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly beyond all that we ask or think. And that is what we're seeing in this day. The world may be in turmoil in different places, and there may be that swirling instability in Europe, but God is strong and we have much hope for the future. So thank you for praying and be encouraged.